theater in North Omaha will be closing its doors. Regal Cinemas, the second largest U.S. theater chain behind AMC, has announced it's closing 39 theaters across the country. It includes Omaha Stadium 16 at 72nd and Crown Point. Its parent company, Cineworld, filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy 4 months ago. Cineworld says closing the additional theaters will save the company $22 million per year. Closures begin February 15th. Around 500 Regal Cinemas will remain open.